prayer against family curses. We need to pray against family curses. Many are suffering from family curses. We need to pray for you to be free from every curses affecting your family. Wherever you are, lay your right hand on your chest as you make this confession from the book of Numbers, chapter 23, verse 8. How shall I curse whom God has not cursed? I pray whosoever assigned to curse you or to curse your family shall be cursed in the name of Jesus. And our Bible reading is taken from the book of Numbers, chapter 22, verse 1 to 6, where we read the story of Balaam and Balak. I pray the Lord will open our understanding in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth and begin to worship the King of Kings. Begin to worship the Lord of Lords as we enter into this prayer in the name of Jesus. What a mighty God, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Ancient of Days, who is like unto Him, the King of Glory. Blessed be the name of the Lord. In Jesus' mighty name we worship. Amen. Open your mouth and thank God for your life, for your family, and the freedom you will receive through this prayer. Open your mouth and begin to give thanks to God Almighty for the life of your family. In the name of Jesus, He's a King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. He's a merciful God. Give thanks unto Him. Give thanks unto Him. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus, the God that protects you and your family members. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and confess all your sin. Every sin in your family, the sins of your forefather, the sins of your father, open your mouth, your own sin, that God should forgive every known and unknown sin. In the name of Jesus, those things that you have had about your family, about your forefathers, in the name of Jesus, the innocent blood that they have shed, that God should have mercy, Lord, upon your life and your family, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Open your mouth and pray the prayer. Generational curses in my family line, break in the name of Jesus. Use your hand to break it. Generational curses in my family line, break in the name of Jesus. Amen. Transfer curses from my forefather to my father and now appearing in my life, break in the name of Jesus. Break right now. Break now in the name of Jesus. Break in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, by the reason of your mercy, remove any curse I might be carrying. In the name of Jesus, by the reason of your mercy, remove any curse I might be carrying now. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, discover all curses that hide in my name and wash it away with your blood. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, discover all curses that might be hiding in my name. In the name of Jesus, and wash it away with the blood of Jesus. In Jesus' name, amen. Oh Lord, all oaths I have taken that is troubling my life, wash it away with your blood. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, all oaths I have taken that is troubling my life, wash it away with your blood. In the name of Jesus, if there is anyone among my family children, if there is anyone among my father's children or my mother's children that my blessing has been given to, I retrieve them back to me in the name of Jesus. I retrieve them back now. Retrieve your blessing back now. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, if there is anything my forefather have done that will not let me reach my promised land, remove it today, because I know. In the name of Jesus, because I know you, remove it now. If there is anything my forefather has done that will not let me reach my promised land, remove it, because I know you. In the name of Jesus, because my God did not sanction it, every curses on my life is non void and of no effect.
in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, deliver me from the curses my generation has initiated me into, in the name of Jesus. Deliver me in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, deliver me from the curses of the sword in my generation, and cancel any death by sword or gun in my family, in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, every cause of hatred and blood shedding in my family are washed by the blood of the Lamb, in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, I refuse to share of the causes of my family, for your word said that a person shall die for his own sin. Therefore, every generational curses hanging over my head is null and void, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Every curse and oath that my parents entered into but did not keep, and I am bearing the consequence, are washed away by the blood of Jesus. Every curse and oath that my parents entered into but did not keep, and I am bearing the consequence, are washed away by the blood of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Oh, the glorious God, bring forth my glory and let it outshine every other glory in my family, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh Lord, I reclaim myself from the hand of whoever I have been handed to from birth, and I hand over my life to you, Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Every family battle, either from my father's house, or from my mother's house, or from my in-law's house, shall fall before me, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh Lord, use your voice of thunder to pass judgment on all negative powers that work contrary in my family, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh Lord, pull me out of the net of family curses and negativity, in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, pull me out of the net of the family curses and negativity, in the name of Jesus. All those that have labeled me a forgotten vessel in my father and my mother's house shall come back to crown me their breadwinner, in the name of Jesus. All those that have labeled me a forgotten vessel in my father's house, in my mother's house, in my in-law's house, shall come back to crown me their breadwinners, in the name of Jesus. I decree that those who know my roots and are blocking my progress shall be like chaff and be blown away from the land of the living, in the name of Jesus. I prophesy that my family shall not share of the curse that devour the earth, because we are redeemed by the blood of the Lamb, in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, every curse on my family that rise from robbing God are cancelled, in the name of Jesus. Are cancelled, in the name of Jesus. I claim redemption from the curse of the Lord, in the name of Jesus. I claim redemption from the curse of the Lord, in Jesus' name. Amen. Open your mouth and begin to give thanks to God. Give thanks to you for everything God has done in your life, in your family, for breaking every stubborn curses in your family, for breaking every long time curses, every generational curses in your life and in your family, in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Lord Almighty, we worship you. Daddy, we give you praise, we give you honor, because you have answered our prayer. Blessed be your holy name, in the name of Jesus. For your word says, by the reason of the anointing, he said, every yoke must be broken, in the name of Jesus. Every stubborn yoke of family curses in our life,
Let it be broken now in the name of Jesus. Every generational curses, every transfer curses in your family, be broken now in the name of Jesus. Every family curses affecting your progress, affecting your destiny, that is causing delaying, that is causing stagnancy on your way to progress, by the power in the blood of Jesus, shall be broken in the name of Jesus, and they shall not rise again. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit, I pray in the name of Jesus, from your own generation, that curses shall not be transferred in the name of Jesus. So shall it be, in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Thank you, Father, because of answer. Glory be to your name, O Lord. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen, amen, and amen in Jesus' name.